For food and travel videos, click on the subscribe button and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get the latest updates. Hi everyone, this is one of the most asked questions, that how to reach Suvarnabhumi Airport from Bangkok, and also in the same way Suvarnabhumi Airport to Bangkok. The fastest and cheapest way to reach airport is BTS train, which starts from Payathaya station and ends at Suvarnabhumi, and the fare is around 45 Thai baht and it takes 30 minutes to reach airport. And these are some of the important stations from where you can take train to airport. And in the same way, take BTS from Suvarnabhumi Airport to Payathai to reach Bangkok. From Payathai, take another BTS line to reach various parts of Bangkok at very cheap price. And that's all from today. This is the last video from Thai series, and I have given the same playlist link in the description. Do check it out. See you in the next video series. Thank you.